where did they go?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's the fellow who hits the spot. 62 ounces, that's a lot.
We interrupt this commercial to bring you the special furniture bulletin from Betsy Drake Interiors.
Sweet dreams of you.
Wake up, sugar lips.
Who is it?
Hi, I'm Susan Fan, and I'm representing Nightlight in Bloomington, Indiana.
Atlanta, Georgia.
Columbus, Ohio.
Jacksonville, Florida.
Indianapolis, Indiana.
Gettysburg, Pennsylvania.
Hilton Head, South Carolina.
I'm from New Jersey.
Heaven's got a number when she's spinning me around. Kissing is a color, a loving is a wild dog. She's got the look. She's got the look.
She's got the look.
She's got the look.
She's got the look.
What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? When everything I'll ever do, I do for you.
Don't fuck her. I ain't no dummy.
There may be bugs on some of you mugs, but there ain't no bugs on me.
Amanda Davis, Satellite News Channel, Washington.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think all of you join me in thanking our friends from Austria in bringing this display, but that magnificent stallion, Amadeus, is a gift to the people of the United States. Well, it is particularly fitting that this is the first time this has ever happened on the White House lawn. Just a minute. I know I'm talking too long. I'll make it short.
No, we're all Americans, man. You're an American, I'm an American. This is Ike Pappas at Socolow Park attempting to do a close. You see what we have to go through? Thank you very much. Would you mind? I got 15 minutes before air, okay? Come on, really. Look, fellas. Fellas, will you please leave us alone?
We don't air. No way.
Go sit over there and I'll talk to you in a minute, okay? Really. Go on, I'll talk to you.
Would you?
Yeah, we'll talk to you and we'll tell you everything. Just let me do this. Because if I don't get on the air, it's all over. I'll be out here with you guys in the park.
Give me a break.
Screw with all the prices that we built.
Trying to get a little piece of work done here. Okay?
Everyone loves fresh vegetables.
Come on, Fred.
Buttermilk biscuits.
Okay.
On your mother and father, my family is busy flying 12-inch jets, 8 purple jets, to bring in supplies, the big radios, not the local scooter footers that...
Come on. Okay. Thanks a lot.
And then there's Buck Johnson.
Thanks a lot.
There may be bugs on some of you mugs, but there ain't no bugs on me.
Good morning once again for Friday the 24th of February. Snow, that's the only thing we got in the forecast for you. Now, this snow should continue throughout most of this morning, apparently. We got snowballs all over the place. I swear to God. Now you got to change your clothes for me? It's snowing inside and outside. I think we'll be back. I don't know. I got wet pants. I know that. I'll be back, Waller. I got wet pants. Wrong one. I'm sorry, Waller. I'm sorry, Waller. I'm sorry, Waller. Take me off, Waller. Waller, take me off, Waller. Waller, Waller, take me off, Walter. Hey, Waller. Wake up, somebody. Yeah, thank you. Okay, coastal forecast.
Oh, come here, Walter. Come here, baby. Yes. Oh, you stud, you. Come here. Come to me. Come to Mama. Yes. Oh, Walter. Oh, honey, not like that again. My knees hurt.
Butterflies all flutter up and kiss each little buttercup. A dog.
that.
Shut up. I don't want to hear it.
Would you like some cookies?
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I don't mean
this. You said you want some cookies. I said,
well,
certainly I want some.
Will you want a cookie?
Oh, I love these.
Did you buy any Girl Scout cookies?
You never came by.
What an excuse.
Yes, your fault, not mine. My money was always available. Notice I said was always available.
You're hungry.
Cause I always had to take a darn old catering way.
There may be bugs on some of you mugs, but they're...
Shut up. I don't hear it.
Wait, no, that's the wrong thing. Wait, page five. Stand by, Dave. Stand by the mics. Stand by. Oh, my God.
Spaceball, don't miss it. Oh, shit.
Definitely Walker. Definitely Walker. I can drive a car quite well.
The WITN 7 News helicopter. If we can't get it on the ground or on the water, you better believe we're going to get it in the air. If news is up high, we're low.
Hey, welcome to the Bikini Open!
Sensuous.
We have 10 of the most beautiful women in Long Island here today for a great, fun occasion. I can't wait to see what they're going to do next.
$1,000 prize money. Let's see who'll be the winner.
I'll put myself back in.
may be bugs on some of you mugs, but there ain't no bugs on me.
Body turned up in the Greenville Park. Police.
Jeez. Boy, that snuck up on me.
Oh, shit.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Michelob Light Beer. Now from Washington, Sandra Van Oker.
Good evening.
And if it can coax the... Here we go. This is the last take. A good take. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The administration sees Hussein's participation.
Military experts believe the British will try a quick series of raids.
Even the most elementary of
Well, that's just fine. What am I supposed to do about it standing here?
Well, if that's the woman, you tell her to shut up.
We'd like the clothes now.
We don't have the clothes yet. I haven't written the clothes yet, mothers.
They gave his word to President Reagan that Israel would not... I'm not doing it again.
Get your hands off me. Don't you grab me and don't you touch me. You understand that?
You want to come to the Northwest Gate with me, Mr. Donaldson?
Get your hand off me.
This is prime time television here, folks.
I can assure you I won't be watching daytime television. Bill Plant, CBS News, the White House. That's it. No more.
This is the Department of Transportation airbag demonstration car. If I were traveling, say, at about 25 to 30 miles an hour and hit a parked car, this is what would happen.
Three. Oh, you got a train coming. There's a train coming. There's a train coming. There is a train coming.
Boy Neal is in Houston with this late report.
Jack Lausma's first report came this morning, and as the astronauts woke up, they found that flight planners had changed days, putting the actions originally planned for tomorrow into today's schedule instead. Yesterday's schedule was a lot harder than expected.
Well, that's live television for you.
Correspondent Scott Barrett is at George Washington University Hospital with a live update.
Now, which network catering service is that? ABC? I can report that ABC's catered lunch.
Hey, Scott is having trouble listening to us. We'll see if we can't get in touch with him for you.
I understand this is the end of a lifelong ambition to get a head job someplace.
Excuse me, old buddy. Could you step over here?
There we go.
What's going on?
Television.
I see you on news at 4 o'clock. Waiting at newsstand.
But if you can move for a moment, then I'll be able to get on tonight.
Damn it! Take it again. What are we on now? 19.
Tomorrow, millions of Americans will vote, and the latest polls have Democrats winning in the House, but not by a landslide.
Who wants more pizzazz in the stand-up? Is that what? The orders are here.
Next week, President Reagan will be back from Tegucigalpa.
And Paul Duke will be
You make any known motion, Randy, I'll start.
What is it now?
22.
Excuse
me. Bettina Gregory, ABC News, Washington.
That was good. That was good. Second.
Thank you very much.
And now they will light the first light of Hanukkah. Rabbi Bleifeld, this is Richard Scherer, and we'd like you to explain the significance of Hanukkah, if you would.
This begins our eight-night festival of religious freedom in a festival of rededication. But because we of the Jewish community share in the concern for the hostages being held in Iran, for they too are suffering under a contemporary form of religious tyranny.
And it's tip-off time at Archbishop Curley. Klaus Wagner will have that story for you live next on Eyewitness News.
It's
opportunity for all of us to become more sensitive to contributions Black Americans have made to our country. Tonight, Mara Walensky is here to tell us about a part of history you might not have known Blacks were involved in. Mara.
Well, numerous groups are sponsoring a wide variety of projects in celebration of Black History Month.
Well, as Mara Walensky would say, we're number one.
Close your eyes.
Shit, George, man, it's getting late.
Mate, I know it's getting late, but this looks like dog shit. Let's see.
So join me Thursdays at noon and Fridays on Carolina Today for News Header 9's Home Gardening Series. You want to be another asshole? Is it?
You, when you get about 60, 65, me and my wife both, we got false teeth, and we get on the couch on rainy days, and we sit there and pull our teeth out and gum one another all day. Now, that's good to you, I'm telling you. And make a young man out of old.
I just got real things about this.
Don't close your eyes when you catch it.
It's been a rainy, mild Tuesday. In fact, we're at 60 degrees. And
here she is, Shannon.
Okay. Okay, anytime now. Anytime now. Where's my music? Oh, shit, where's my music? They're gonna leave me out here like this. Everybody's looking at me. I'm on TV, man. Oh, God. Oh, is that a cramp? Oh, no, I can't hold this position much longer.
Well, it seems like we're having a little bit of trouble with the music, but let's see if they'll get that right. Now, let's talk a little bit about the piece that she's going to be performing.
There ain't no bugs on me. There ain't no bugs on me. There may be bugs on some of you mugs, but there ain't no bugs on me.
Because if you can't see this big bull out there in the middle of the street, you better go to the eye doctor, okay?
Boy, that's sour.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Bill. I'm Barb's hairdresser. And I just did a lovely job. What you do is you just pat it down gently, you know? Put a little mousse on it, maybe. Isn't that special? Oh, she's such a pretty little, look at those features. The hair, oh, she's lovely, I love it. Jesus, I love the hair, Barb.
You do that very well.
I love the hair.
Nothing could be finer.
my sweetie when I meet him in the morning.
Not so hot.
Music hater.
Well, hi, Steve. How you doing? Come on in. No. I didn't buy my own mobile home, although it's quite tempting. Right now, I'm at Azalea Mobile Homes making a commercial for their mid-October sale. I tell you, it's quite thrilling. No, I didn't buy my own mobile home. Right now, I'm on a location shoot. That's right. I'm at Azalea Mobile Homes shooting a commercial. Cut. That's right, I'm at Azalea Mobile Home Trailer Park, shooting another commercial for their extravagant October sale. Quite a joy, actually, quite thrilling. Well, this is what I do all day. I go around to mundane places and shoot commercials for rednecks. Not all rednecks, but a mass majority of them are quite rednecks. Now this.
Steve, that's my letter. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, Thursday, November 14th. I'm sending this tape tomorrow. I've had a good time doing it. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you send one back to me. Looking forward to seeing you at Christmas. Take care. Give me a call. Adios, muchachos.